battle arena.
First, you must prove you're worthy.
The pirates are coming through rifts.
You gotta admire them for always finding new ways to cheat.
Yeah.
running from a predator. Doesn't matter. I'm getting that signal booster. Looks like you're gonna need a new partner, Pierre.
He's being horribly beaten. Does not mean he will win.
Eureka! She's done it.
Ratchet, can you hear me? Ratchet, can you hear me?
Clank, are you okay? Where are you? I saw that Lombax take you in.
I am fine. In fact, I am with the Lombax now.
Hey, I'm Rivet.
What?
Hi. Wow, this is...
I have to tell you something. Dr. Nefarious just crowned himself emperor of this dimension.
He did what? No. I've got my hands full with my own Nefarious.
That's the thing.
We've got to get him and us out of here, but...
Without the Dimensionator...
I think we have to build a new one. I met a prophet from Savali named Gary. He would know what to do.
I'm only a few sectors away from there. I can go check it out.
What can we do?
Do you have the planet Blizzard Prime in this dimension?
Yeah. Why?
We can locate the phase quartz used to power the Dimensionator there. If I am right, we will be able to recreate the device in no time.
I guess we better get started then. I'm glad you're okay, buddy.
You too, Ratchet.
Be careful out there.
Wow. Another Lombax.
Let's build this thing.
get that chain going, hon. Leave it so soon?
Away for you know how long. So, I thought we should catch up. What have I been up to? Oh, just speaking with my adoring fans. Enjoying my lovely scenery. And finding out that there are two insolent lumbaxes running around trying to ruin everything. So, I'm offering a bounty of 3 squillion nefarious freedom coupons to anyone who can bring me those fuzzy miscreants, dead or alive. But preferably alive, so I can have some fun with them first. My elaborate spy network indicates that they'll be at Blizzard and Savali very soon. So, get to it! And if those lumbaxes are listening, just know that I'm going to crush you into dust, and then I'll blast that dust into a sun, and then I'll dump that sun into...
Great. Now I'm on 2 nefarious hit lists.
And he knows where we are going.
Oh, dear.
Let's hope Ratchet finds that prophet soon. Phase courts, here we come. Everything handled right now.
If I knew how to build a dimension here, where would I be? Question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you. You'll need to go to the interdimensional archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check it out. I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
No. Yes, that did tip me off that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. Sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. An intruder! Nothing fun!
Yeah.
Saved. Now about those archives. Gary said his apprentice is at the archives. Quite the landing.
Who are you?
Sorry, you look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a dimensionator.
Oh, dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe, maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now. In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here. These hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly. From the monks, Gary's acolytes, to reach the archives. They should be in their temples.
First stop, temples. Hey, I never caught your name.
Oh. I am KT7461.
It's a pleasure to meet you.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple de Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
You found my apprentice. Well done, both of you. You're ready to enter the Mountain Temple.
Nice. Let's go.
Well, you're emotionally ready. You do need to overcome the temple's elaborate defense system, or as we lovingly call it, the Gauntlet of Trial/Doom.
Oh, I hate /Doom.
You're ready for it, I'm sure. Best of luck.
Defense system for the temple. I suspect its builders were very secretive.
I bet.
We'll be right back.
couldn't have done it without you. Now, let's try to help the monks.
It's as annoying as those monks' perpetual optimism.
Sniper monks.
You can use the fog to your advantage here.
How will we find the fog back?
Others. I see them. The monks. They are being held prisoner.
They're safe behind that force field for now. I need to worry about everyone shooting at us first.
Virus. I cannot access the terminal without risking contracting it.
My little friend Glitch can take a look at it. Here, let me see.
Those poor monks! Okay, I just need to delete the pods, which will clear out the infection and free those boys for Ratchet. Itself. I rerouted the energy away from that stupid brothers. I am relieved you are all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister K27461.
Did Nefarious's troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lombax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong, but they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. 'Cause you're yellow.
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension.
Yes, I know.
Dimension. What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden?
I see. Thank you anyway.
So, I had a weird meeting this...
Let's see what those bots found.
Ratchet. We must save the rest of them.
We're going to.
May I suggest determining the best point of attack before you are detected? Have been eliminated. Thank you, Ratchet.
Happy to help. And kick nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it.
You saved us, sister and Ratchet guy. Thank you.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname. Or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it. Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious. But we had to split up.
Oh. I am sorry. One of our senior archivists.
You break it, you buy it! I cannot wait to see where this goes!
I do like the sight of that. Bless your heart. You already own that one.
How did you get here anyway? The Lombaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension, Nefarious.
Yeah, and he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here.
This is worse than I thought. Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
Do not worry. I will get you out of there. The monks are caught in another force field. This system is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Take as long as you need. I'll handle these guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No!
Activated. I am relieved you are all safe, but now we need your help to reach the archives.
Oh yeah, let's meet up back in Mungtown. We'll get everyone to send you off in style.
You made it! Oh, thank you both for freeing my brothers.
Gary, we need help getting to the archives. It is urgent.
Of course. Brothers, let's grease some dimensional wheels. After you. Entering the archives takes a leap of faith, Ratchet. So you better get a running start.
Faster, Ratchet.
You bet.
The map.
We gotta focus.
Apologies. riddance. There is a crank along the edge of this floor that will power the generator.
I'd know this writing anywhere. Lombaxes. They must have built this. My dad was the keeper of the Dimensionator. The original one, anyway. He gave everything to keep it out of the wrong hands. Sorry, Dad.
Do you miss them? The Lombaxes?
Kind of hard to miss someone you've never met. But, yeah. Yeah, I guess I do.
I understand. Perhaps one day you will find them.
Let's figure out if we can even build the Dimensionator first. Can we?
Yes. But the forge needed to do so is located at Kodaro Station, the most secure outpost in the galaxy.
Well then, let's get moving, KT-74...
Ratchet? I think Kit is my favorite.
Kit it is.
No!
We gotta go!
We must protect the archives!
There's no time!
It has been fun, Ratchet.
Thank you. is amazing! Kit! It's just me!
I told you, I do not make a great partner.
Sure, that was intense, but it was kind of awesome.
You do not understand. You are not safe around me. I was built to be a weapon, to keep the Emperor's galaxy secure. One night on patrol, I spotted a rebel in the Imperial Zone. So I tried to stop them. That is what I was built to do. Hurt. I am here to keep everyone safe from me. And that is why I cannot come with you.
Well, at least this mission worked out, huh?
Yes. I suppose it did.
And if I remember correctly, our promise was that if this mission didn't go badly...
You want to stay a team? You are very strange, Ratchet.
I've been told that a time or two. Team?
Perhaps. Just this once. Yes. I will try. Thank you, Ratchet, for helping us.
Anytime. Now, let's get to Kadaro Station.
Hit about shields do not get enough love.
Shields are boring. It is one of the facts of life. But what if a shield could shoot back?